Hello everyone, today we'll learn how to make a flower in simple steps. Later on we'll see how to color it. So I will make a simple hibiscus flower. I am using a simple pencil, a normal pencil if you have, and this is a normal paper. So let's begin. To make a flower, we know that a flower has got petals in it. So I will make a simple round portion, then divide it into parts. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 parts I have made. Now after making these 5 parts, since I am making a hibiscus, I will start making the parts of the flower. You can keep the flower in front of you, and this circle was made so that we know what are the limits of the because of the flower. This way I have completed the flower. Okay, now since the flower is a big flower, it is heavy, so it will bend. Now it has got a long stalk also, so I am making the long stalk, and it has got small, you must have seen this flower. After that, the branch on which it is there, so I am making a branch. Now the branch has to be made in such a way that it is symmetrical and it is not thick also. Then this flower will have a branch also, and it will have a leaf also. So I am making a small bud also. It adds to its natural thing. Now if you see the bud, it looks like this. It has folds in it. Then it has got small green structures. Then from here, from this part, we have to make a leaf. Now see, the leaf of every flower is different. So I am making a basic structure of a leaf. Then this flower has got a leaf of this type. And then like this. Now I will make the veins in it, and after that the flower is ready for coloring. So here this circle part which I have made, we will rub out, then we will color it, and the drawing will be ready. So enjoy your drawing.